here in Elizabethtown on a rainy day, and this is where John Brown's body was gathered by local citizens overnight on his way to burial in North Elba, 1859. Please subscribe.